And so I said, that's a nice ski mask. No, but guys, seriously. We need to focus on what we're all here for. It's Thanksgiving. A time to look back and reflect on what we're thankful for. And I know it might be corny, but I think we should all go around and say what we're thankful for. No, guys, I'm serious. Like, Chris, what are you thankful for?
Donuts. Probably donuts.
Seriously?
Yeah. Pretty good.
Okay, Garcia, what?
Alcohol. I am thankful for alcohol. I love alcohol. Does anyone have alcohol?
I mean, neither of us drink, and kind of, I drank what you brought, so.
Damn it.
It's okay.
Andrew, what are you thankful for?
What am I thankful for? First of all, thankful that you two can be here. I mean, it feels like it's been forever since we've all been together like this. And, yeah, Steve means a lot to me. I appreciate you guys a lot. And I'm also pretty thankful for Sylvie. She's finally back where she belongs, on my shoulder. But, yeah, more importantly, she's in Deceive.
Yeah.
That's the most important member of Deceive. It's done. All right, guys, I'll be right back. Guys, it looks delicious. I used my grandmother's secret recipe and everything, so I hope you like it.
It's beautiful.
To be honest.
Mates, I do not feel so good.
Garcia, are you Garcia? Garcia!
Is this thing on? What kind of Thanksgiving bullshit is this? Because it's not working for me.
Look, there's two of y'all, there's two of us, and there's a ring out there.
Are you suggesting a tag team match? No, hold up. No offense. Do you really think I need him to be a clown and a cripple? No. Chris, I know you'll be there. I got this, all right? I'm gonna do it myself. I'll see you two out there. I got this, Chris, don't worry. All
right. Well, more for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, happy early Thanksgiving. I am your host, Chuck Sechin, and it looks like we are going to get an impromptu match right here, right now. Moments ago, CT Flash and Wicked H laid down a challenge to Chris Quinn and Andrew Thompson for a tag team match. However, in an interesting turn of events, Andrew Thompson opted to go it alone and face both men by himself. It's a bold strategy. Let's see if it pays off for him. At the same time, CT Flash's knee is still injured from the brutal attack by Andrew Thompson at EWS Up in Smoke. Both sides have questionable reasoning behind their decisions. Nonetheless, this match is going to happen. And here come the dynamic duo, CT Flash and Wicked H. As I mentioned, CT Flash still injured.
You gotta be dumb if you think I'm gonna come out there to that ring with this knee. Dude, Deceive? What kind of team is that? They're so easy to get tricked.
We got friends on our bus league too.
Oh my god. Deceive has been tricked. Wicked H and CT Flash have brought in Scarface. And now, Andrew Thompson has to go up against two of his toughest opponents by himself. Oh, wow. Andrew Thompson already playing mind games with Scarface and Wicked H, claiming whoever pins him gets a title shot. And as you can see, that's causing some dissension between these two. They are not friends, Scarface and Wicked H. They are merely acquaintances, friends of CT Flash. But they're only here to defend CT Flash after what Andrew Thompson did at EWS Up in Smoke. And these two are not working well together already in the opening moments of this match. And it looks like we're going to start off with Wicked H. Andrew Thompson with the headlock, taking early control. Wicked H reversing at the opening in the corner. And a tag from Scarface stopping Wicked H's momentum and now the splash. But Andrew Thompson gets out of the way. Oblivion right to the face. Andrew Thompson has effectively made this a triple threat in a way. Yes, Wicked H and Scarface are working together, but they're working against each other to see who can pin Andrew first. A big senton from Scarface there, crashing onto the body of Andrew Thompson. Scarface going for the pin. One, two. Andrew Thompson kicks out. There might have been a little bit of movement from Wicked H to see if he can get in there to break up that pin. Andrew Thompson with the flapjack out of the ring. Wicked H falling to the apron, and now Andrew dragging him back in. Mocking Scarface. Oh, roll up. One, two. And how mad would Scarface have been if Wicked H got the pin right there? Got that title shot. Oh, and there's a tag from Scarface. Suicide dive from Wicked H. And now the big dive from Scarface. Moments like that, when these two do work together, it's gonna be rare in this match, I guarantee you. Super kick from Andrew Thompson sending Scarface down to the floor. And any hesitation from either man, Scarface or Wicked H, gives Andrew a window to reestablish control. Now Andrew back into the ring. Wicked H tagging himself in. Andrew taking control again. Up with the stalling suplex. Just holding Wicked H in the air and slamming him right down. Into the corner now. Every time Andrew says or does anything to that referee, I get so nervous after what happened at Nightfall. Now, the classic tightrope by Andrew Thompson. Up to the top. Oh my god! Scarface and Wicked H racking Andrew on that top rope. And a rare moment of togetherness from these two. Now Wicked H taking the fight to Andrew Thompson with the kicks that we've seen so many times before. Classic Wicked H offense and what? Ooh! A slight variation there from Wicked H and it paid off. Elbow to the back of the head. And now going for the pin. But Scarface with a trash can. Effectively taking out both Wicked H and Andrew Thompson. And now Wicked H having to get back on the attack. Taking that trash can now, and Andrew Thompson able to get out of it.
Tag his bitch ass in.
Andrew Thompson wants Scarface and he wants him bad. The story behind these two men dates back to 2018, EWS Vendetta, EWS Heartbreak, and Extreme Rumble. And now, finally, once again, squaring off, Andrew Thompson reversing the hip toss attempt from Scarface. Like we've seen so many times as of late, Andrew Thompson with a new grounded and painful strategy. Going for the Scarface slipped out of the KYM. A slight hesitation. And that's all he needed, taking him down with a lariat.
See that? I ain't no bitch. See that?
Scarface. Mouthing off to Wicked 8. Oh my god!
Fuck you, Scarface!
KYM from Andrew Thompson! Going for the pin now. One, two. Scarface kicks out. The heated tension between Scarface and Wicked H is at a boiling point. I don't know how he did it, but Andrew Thompson has managed to find the secret formula of how to win a handicap match against two amazing opponents, and now he's getting the chain that we've seen him use on Wicked H. We've seen him use on CT Flash, and that tray is similar to the one from Vendetta, but Wicked H using the chain against Andrew. That's the type of thing that happens when you have two people fighting you at once. You have to have your head on a swivel. And now, Scarface bashing Andrew over the head with that tray. With the chain! Oh my god! Now Scarface telling Wicked H to get out of the ring. Pounding away at Andrew Thompson.
Come on!
Onto the ropes. Spear from Scarface!
Yeah! Come here! Yeah!
Wicked H wants to tag, but Scarface going for the one, two. Wicked H tagging himself in before Scarface could get any more offense in. And now Wicked H climbing to the top. Could he be going for what I think he's going for? Frog splash from Wicked H, and he got all of that one. Right onto the chest and stomach of Andrew Thompson. Both men in pain, but that's what a good frog splash does. And now going for the pin. One. Ah, but the trash can again from Scarface. Scarface not letting it happen. He doesn't want Wicked H to get that pin. Even if it means that Scarface wins the match, he doesn't get the title shot. And now, Wicked H trying the same strategy he did earlier. However, now Andrew Thompson beaten down from the frog splash, beaten down from the spear. Blind tag from Scarface. Corner clothesline from Wicked H. No. No way. post a post with the trash can from Scarface onto Andrew Thompson. Going for the pin. One, two, and an elbow drop from Wicked H breaking up the pin. And it just looks like this is a stalemate. Neither man wants the other man to get a pin. And it's going to end up biting them in the ass. Oh, low blow from Andrew Thompson. Steeping to the lowest point possible in order to try and get some type of control here. Now Andrew setting Wicked H up for the fishhook crossface, and Wicked H instantly taps out. Instantly. Scarface went to make the save, but it was no good. As soon as that move gets locked in, I can't believe I'm saying this, but somehow, some way, Andrew Thompson just defeated Wicked H and Scarface by himself. At this point, I don't know what to do about Andrew Thompson. He's beaten CT Flash, beaten him to the point where he's injured. He's beaten Wicked H by himself. And now he just beat two of the greatest EWS wrestlers ever in one match. I hate Andrew Thompson, but it is hard to deny his ability. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been the Sieves Thanksgiving Special. Thank you for joining us. Drive safe.
Happy Thanksgiving.